head.
Where?
On the bottom of
Oh! I've heard about that.
Yeah, that shit hurts bitch, dude.
Oh, you fucking serious? Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Put up a body. You just have to pull the skin back to pull it out with body.
Okay. I know, it sounds like shit, but you gotta do it. But, I mean, it's gotta happen.
She's an awkward spinner.
Yeah. Wow. I'm gonna have one of Mary's. Cigarette while I watch it.
Good job, Jamie. Way to be there. Way to be there. Oh, wait. I got it.
He never smoked from home to go out. He'd always buy a pack of candles. Royal. And he'd buy a lighter. And he'd never even leave. He'd drop me off or come in for like, the other he'd hand me the pack of cigarettes in the last coming out. I'm like, no, dude, you did all the driving. And I'm like, dude, you did all the driving. I was just. Well, then I got him a job at Decibel.
Nice, Jen.
I felt bad.
That's cool.
I feel bad. Yeah, I got
you think I said cool? Huh? I said girl when Sally said it.
I got him.
Maybe it was.
I got
it made sense to me, Jamie. It made sense to me. Cut in the game, Jamie.
I got him a job at Decibel. And he was, as a bouncer, he's a big dude. He's older.
Nice shot. Over.
He's a silver man. We call him silver.
Good try, guys. Good try.
We call him silver man or whatever. I got him a job at Decibel. And he was
nice up, Jen! Over!
Finish him!
Over!
There we go! Somebody's getting tired! You better not be getting tired!
Yeah!
Like some keys on Leon, dude. I love them. No, they're playing the last night.
I forgot what you guys did. Oh,
this is good. 5-3. It sounded like that, but I love it. This is chill pepper. It's pretty cute, this motherfucker.
It's that
burger. It was that burger. Gonna get that lift. Don't fuck dog off me, bro. You don't even know me like that, bro.
Oh, I do. Oh, I do.
No, bro.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I think we were gonna have in the car.
out, we'll figure it out first. I got shit I gotta be doing, man. Nice, nice placement, baby. He just walked down the court like he hit like 5 threes in a row. Yeah, baby. What's up, dude? Yeah.
Yeah, here's your chair. And then
all right, dude.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you guys come here and give? Well, it was a long night.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah, it was a eventful time. Yeah. Hey, the beer pong tournament.
Yeah, maybe before Thanksgiving.
You got partnered already? Are you in or was it secure?
I didn't even sign up.
You want, I think me and you probably have a partner.
On the 21st?
I think it's right there. I think me and you probably have the best odds of.
Hey.
You want what needs to
be. Can you move just the woman to the side?
Come on, man.
It's live action, bro.
Let me know.
Yeah, I could probably do that. That'd be fun. Sorry about that.
No, it's all right.
Come on, help out, help out.
I don't know about it. Yeah!
Dude, we just come here, now we're leaving with bags and chairs and all types of good shit. There you go. Ah!
I am in sales.
Well, I was in retail and then I got out of retail and I was doing contracting with my buddy.
So the last thing I did was contracting before I got hurt. So now I'm going back into sales. I'm gonna start doing real estate again here in a couple weeks with my buddy. He's got a software training program he wants to help him launch. So hopefully it'll be lucrative. Mentally and financially, like getting kind of, well, you can't work. You can't play. Yeah. Oh no. Start reading a lot of books and learning a lot of shit.
Right. Right. Now will be the prime time.
So fuck. This smells like fucking nasty.
Yeah. Sure. It's right.
Yeah.
All the windows are closed.
Yeah,
so it's ruined. Get like sand in your mouth. Like, oh. Come on, dude. Come on, guys. Get after it!
Life.
over.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. Finish it off, Sal. Finish it off, Sal.
Come on, man. I'm recording this for nothing.
See?
It's in the car.
Well, I was the first Reebok kicks on.